Just a head-shaking discovery on the Lower East Side. The Department of Buildings found several illegal micro-apartments. There were no windows, and some of the ceilings were too low for most adults to even fully stand up inside. Eyewitness News reporter Mike Marza has the story.
You can see the city inspector kneeling. In some of the units, the ceilings measured only 4.5 feet tall.
Two floors.
Oh my God, are you serious?
Yeah.
This is unbelievable.
From the street, you can spot window air conditioning units at the top and bottom of ceiling to floor windows. Clues, the floor was carved into two. A tipster warned the city.
I've heard of people having an illegal unit here and there, maybe a garage, maybe a basement, but splitting up 600 square feet into 11 units just seemed beyond the pale.
Two landlords busted at 165 Henry Street on the Lower East Side, each accused of slicing up their units into tiny illegal apartments.
No, I would not pay rent to live there. I would not. Like, what am I paying rent for? I'm coming home from work. We're standing up on my feet all day long to come and kneel.
The city counted 18 illegal apartments in all. Inspectors say these stairs led to one built between the fourth and fifth floors. No windows, no fire sprinklers, no fire alarms.
Very dangerous too, especially with people with kids.
The city evacuated the illegal apartments, warning the conditions are imminently perilous to life.
Now they're at the American Red Cross, and I thank them for all that they're doing to make sure that these people get situated, but it's just not worth the risk. People shouldn't have to gamble with their lives to live in this city.
The landlords each facing fines of more than $100,000 and told to return the units to code fast.